Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. जय राधा माता जय कुंज बिहारी जय राधा जय गोपी जना बला जय गिरिवर धारी जय गिरिवर धारी जय गोपी जना बला जय जय यशोदा नंदन जय ब्रज जन रंजन जय जय जमुना तीर बन चारे जय कुंज बिहारी जय जमुना तीर बन चारे जय राधा माधवा जय कुंज बिहारी जय जय गोपी जना बला जय गिरिवर धारी जय गिरिवर धारी जय गोपी जना बला जय जय यशोदा नंदन जय ब्रज जन रंजन जय यमुना तीर बन चारे जय कुंज बिहारी जय यमुना तीर बन चारे जय कुंज बिहारी जय राधा माधवा जय कुंज बिहारी जय जय राधा माधवा जय कुंज बिहारी जय राधा जय राधा माधवा जय कुंज बिहारी जय हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा राम रामा हरे हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Radhe 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 Gopinath Radhe 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 Gopinath Radhe Radhe Radhe. कृष्णा राधे 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 गोपीनाथ राधे राधे राधे
गोपीनाथ
राधे 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 गोपीनाथ राधे 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 गोपीनाथ राधे 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 हे राधे 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 गोपीनाथ राधे जय राधा गोपीनाथ राधा गोपीनाथ राधे I go to Hani Bol, Hani Bol, Hani Bol, Hani Bol. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Prabhupada. हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परमचार्य स्तोत्र सदस्य ऐसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी श्री प्रभुपाद की जय जय इस्कॉन पाणाचार्य जगत गुरु श्री प्रभुपाद की जय जय श्री भक्ति सिद्धांत चल प्रभुपाद की जय जय श्री गौर गोविंद महाराज की जय जय श्री श्री कृष्ण बलराम की जगन्नाथ बलदेव सुभद्रा महारानी की जय श्री श्री गौर निताय की जय ग्रंथराज श्रीमद भागवतम की जय निताय गौर प्रभावी हम वेद भक्त वृंद की जय ऑल ग्लोरी टू द असेंबल्ड बॉडीज ऑल ग्लोरी टू द असेंबल्ड बॉडीज ऑल ग्लोरी टू द असेंबल्ड बॉडीज और श्री गुरु श्री गौरांग गौर प्रभावी अमज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः नमो ॐ विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रस्थाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्त स्वामिनिति नामिने नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष सुनवादे पश्यत देशतारिणे हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगतपते गोपेश गोपीकांत राधाकांत नमोस्तुते तप्त कंचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणाम मे हरि प्रिय अंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधु भयेभ्यश्च पतिताना पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासजी गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे जय ग्रंथराज श्रीमद् भागवतम की भूर प्रमाणे ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयं मुदीरये नष्टप्रायेषु अवद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवती उत्तम श्लोके भक्तिर्भवति नैष्टिके Reading from Srimad Bhagavatam, this is the fourth canto, chapter 22. Pritumara's meeting with the Kumaras, reading text number 18.
Srimad Bhagavatam is the Pushkanda, Vabinshati Adhyayara, Pritumara Dengara, Sari Kumara Nishwaita, Medam.
Sanat Kumara Ubacha, Sadhu, Prishtam, महाराजा सर्वभूता हितात्मना भवता विदुषा चापि साधुनां मति इद्रिशे सनत्कुमार उवाच साधु प्रिष्टं महाराजा साधु प्रिष्टं महाराज सर्वभूता हितात्मना सर्वभूता हितात्मना भवता विदुषचापि भवता विदुषचापि साधुनामतिरीदृशे साधुनामतिरीदृशे साधु पृष्ठं महाराज सर्वभूता हितात्मना भवता विदुषचापि साधुनामतिरीदृशे
The king shall I get?
What means? Sanat Kumar Ubacha. Sanat Kumar said, Sadhu saintly, Pristam question, Maharaja, my dear king, Sarva Bhuta, all living entities, Hita Atmana, by one who desires good for all. Bhavata, by you. Vidusha, well learned. Cha, and. Api, although. Sadhunam, of the saintly persons. Matihi, intelligence. Idrisi, like this. Translation and purport by Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada. Sanat Kumar said, my dear King Prithu, I am very nicely questioned by you. Such questions are beneficial for all living entities, especially because they are raised by you, who are always thinking of the good of others. Although you know everything, you ask such questions because that is the behavior of saintly persons. Such intelligence is befitting your position. Purport, Maharaj Prithu was well conversant in transcendental science, yet he presented himself before the Kumaras as one ignorant of it. The idea is that even a person is very exalted and knows everything, before his superior he should present questions. For instance, although Arjuna knew all the transcendental science, he questioned Krishna as if he did not know. Similarly, Prithu Maharaj knew everything, but he presented himself before the Kumaras as if he did not know anything. The idea is that questions by exalted persons put before the Supreme Personality of Godhead or his devotees are meant for the benefit of the general people. Therefore, sometimes great personalities put themselves in that position and inquire from a higher authority because they are always thinking of the benefit of others.
महाराज प्रभु विद्वान थे चित विज्ञान ताकू भल भाव जाना तथापि से निज कुमार समझे अग्रमणी उपस्थापन करे कथा है व्यक्ति खूब विद्वान हो पारती सबकि जापारी किंतु गुरुजन मान समझे से निजक एक अज्ञ रूप से उपस्थापन कर प्रश्न व जिज्ञासा करने उचित उदाहरण स्वरूप जदि अर्जुन समस्त चित विज्ञान जाते तथापि से एक अज्ञ भाई भगवान श्रीकृष्ण को जिज्ञासा करते जपरिकी से किसी जानते ना ठीक से ही ऋतु महाराज सबकि जाते किंतु कुमार आनंद समक्ष से निज को एक अज्ञ भाई उपस्थापन कले जपरिकी से किसी जानते ना तात्पर्य हूँ उन्नत व्यक्ति मान भगवान को किंवा ताहांकर साधु भक्त मान को जो जिज्ञासा करते जनसाधारण कल्याण से उद्दिष्ट से बेले बेले महात्मा
So, Sanat Kumar he addressed Prithu Maharaj, saying that, "I am very pleased because of your nice question."
Sanat Kumar Prithu Maharaj prasansa kari kahile, apanaka eko jikyasa kale, sethire vatanta prito hoichi.
So we have to realize that these are great personalities. These personalities are very exalted. Prithu Maharaj is the actual incarnation of the Supreme Lord, and Sanat Kumar is one of the most exalted transcendentalists of the universe. But what was the question that raised by Prithu Maharaj? So the question was that, "My dear exalted personality, I would like to know what is the ultimate goal of life, especially how can one be liberated from this material world?" That was the question. So this question came on text number 15 in the previous verse. Prithu Maharaj asked Sanat Kumar, "I therefore ask you how in this material world we can very soon achieve the ultimate goal of life." So in text number 15, the question was raised by Prithu Maharaj to Sanat Kumar. So this is the special gift given to the human form of life, that in human form of life one can actually inquire what is the most ultimate goal of one's life. And this question is not possible for other forms of life, like animals or birds or any other form of life. They cannot inquire such important question. So therefore, the thoughtful and very intelligent people, intelligent persons in this planet, in this universe, so the first and foremost duty is to inquire what is the purpose of my existence and what is the ultimate destination that I will be reaching. So unless this question comes to the mind of the individual, the scriptures say that a human bird, although a human form of life, he or she has not really begun the real human birth. So therefore, in the process of finding out what is the ultimate goal of life, so unless this question is raised, then a person may not have the inclination to actually undertake devotional life. So in this way, life, this precious human form of life, may be wasted. So this is the, in the process of receiving transcendental knowledge, this is a dialogue, meaning questions and answers, between the master and the disciple, between the teacher and the student. So in this way, the transcendental knowledge can be received. So therefore we see in the Srimad Bhagavatam, the dialogue between Maitreya Muni and Vidura forms the most essential principles of the putting the questions and also receiving the answers. So similarly here, at Prithu Maharaj is asking Sanat Kumar, what is the ultimate goal of life? Here Guru Maharaj explains, or Prabhupada explains, that Prithu Maharaj is not an ordinary personality. Rather, he is the avatar, actually, of the Supreme Lord. But however, and it is the system that is a meeting between the superior personality, in this case Sarat Kumar, and Prithu Maharaj, then it is natural that one must behave in such a way that he is always anxious to hear from the higher authority. Actually, Prithu Maharaj knows the answer himself, but at the same time, it is for the benefit of the generations to come, of the generations and the generations to come, for the benefit of these millions of souls who will be appearing in this planet, as for their benefit, such examples are set.
So, Paravarti, Paravarti, Uttara Dharamaranga Pai, Yabani Prasuna Parigi Uttara Anima Pore, Paravarti Jugare Jumare Asibe, Samale E Prasuna Uttara Samaragi, Nija Jivana Uddesa Kong Ujipare Pai, Samana Pai Shivilana.
And so this is called the process of bhakti, devotional principle. And by this dealing, by this behavior, this wonderful culture of a submission, therefore here Sanat Kumar says, I am extremely pleased. Sanat Kumar says, my dear Prithu Maharaj, I am extremely pleased, and it is very worthy of a great personality like you. So this culture of bhakti means a devotional principle. So this is the most sublime quality of an individual. So bhakti means this submission to the higher authority, always thinking that I am the lowest and I am most ignorant. So please enlighten me, please guide me, please protect me, please put me under your lotus feet. So in this way, this approach of humility and the submission is the most wonderful quality of a sincere servant of the Lord.
Just
like the simple psychological fact is this, that when someone is having that type of quality, because it itself is very, very pleasing. So therefore, especially this superior person is extremely pleased. And when he is pleased, then he is ready to give everything that he has for the welfare of the person. When Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita that Bhaktyamam Abhijanati, I say Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead Sri Krishna can only be known by the devotional principle. So this very fact is a very, very sublime principle. Because by our mental speculation or so-called intelligence, this jnani process of jnani, that however intelligent one may be, whatever is a good brain substance one may have, it will never be possible to actually understand what is the ultimate meaning of reality without the blessings of the Supreme Lord. So therefore, the secret, the open secret of success in devotional life or in Krishna consciousness is to learn the culture of how to please the seniors, how to please the spiritual masters, how to please the Vaishnavas, and how to please the devotees. This is the open secret of success in devotional journey. That's why in the Srimad Bhagavatam, every day in the morning we chant, Nasta Prayasu Avadreshu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Bhagavata Sevaya, there is a pleasing the representatives of Bhagavat, in other words, the spiritual masters and the devotees. So by that culture of learning how to please, how to serve the senior Vaishnavas, especially the spiritual masters, and how to serve Srimad Bhagavatam. So by that culture, all the inauspices, nasta prayasu, abhadra means all the inauspices things shall be completely removed. In this way, the secret of doing well in our devotional journey is to learn the art, science and the culture of how to please the Supreme Lord and His representatives. While Lord Brahma was asked to create this universe, so what did he do? So he got this message from the Supreme Lord to undertake tapasya. So Lord Brahma therefore undertook 1,000 years of tapasya to actually please the Lord. And when Lord Vishnu was so pleased by this wonderful austerity that Lord Brahma has taken, so he came to Lord Brahma, "My dear Brahma, I am extremely pleased with your tapasa. No, I bless you, so that with all this intelligence, how to create this universe. So in this way, he got the blessings, and Lord Brahma to his duty. Similarly, this Sanat Kumar is extremely pleased by the question raised by Prithu Maharaj. So Sanat Kumar will enlighten Prithu Maharaj in the subsequent shlokas in the Srimad Bhagavatam, in this fourth canto. This is a very important dialogue between Sanat Kumar and Prithu Maharaj, and all the essential principles of devotional life are given here in this dialogue. So therefore, to summarize what we have been saying is that in order to remain fixed in our devotional journey, so we have to learn this culture or this etiquette, this the sublime culture of Vaishnava, that means submission to the higher authority. So this is the open secret of success. So this morning I will stop here. I have to go to see our Maharaj, Gajapati Maharaj. Actually, my appointment is 9:30, and so it's a little late. So we'll continue tomorrow in the morning. Jai Guru Maharaj Prabhu Ki Jai 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 Sri Krishna Balaram Ki Jai Jai Gaur Govind Maharaj Ki Jai Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Ki Jai Itai Gaur Pramanandi Jai Patitna Pavana Ki Jai